All right, what's going on, guys? Mr. Clasher here. Welcome to the sixth sneak peek of Clash of Clans, and I believe this is the last sneak peek they're gonna have. So this is the heroes, the new battle specialists. So I'm gonna just read what the forums say about it, and excuse me. It says some points to take into consideration. First is heroes can no longer be lured out in some corner of the village and get smashed there, because it used to where you just got the heroes out and used to just put witches, wizards, and you would destroy them. Now they will become like a defensive building. They're still not defensive. They will not be targeted as such and will only attack troops that step inside the territory. If a troop tries to lure them out of the territory, they will retreat. So basically they have their territory, and that's very, very smart. So if you try to lure them out, you can for a little bit, but then once the king gets out of his territory, then he'll retreat back, which is very smart, I think, for the heroes to do. So, second, hit points and damage for the queen and hit points for the king have been slightly increased at lower levels. However, hero hit points and damage have been decreased at higher levels in order to balance heroes and defense and allow for stronger abilities. So they're pretty much, balancing the heroes out on defense and offense. Hero abilities now improve much more significantly with each new ability level, so the best way to make your hero stronger when attacking is to increase their ability level. So yeah, just upgrade the king and the queen and get, the special ability. So despite the fact that the HP hit points has been increased at higher levels, the new abilities will compensate and balance those adjustments. Okay, so during the video you can see that. Okay, so it talks about the video and stuff. Now let's take a look at the Barbarian King. It says here that his damage has been reduced, but he can heal himself greatly when using the Iron Fist ability. You can see the video, the health points being increased upon the activation of his ability. The Barbarian Horde summoned by Iron Fist has doubled in size to cause even more mayhem. So wow, more Iron Fist, bigger radius and stuff. So pretty awesome, just better Iron Fist area. So I love using Iron Fist. I don't know what you guys do, but I love using Iron Fist. And actually, my king is under upgrade. He will be level 8 in 9 hours and 27 minutes. So that's pretty awesome. And I'll probably upgrade him to level 9 once he upgrades to level 8. So the last thing is use Iron Fist at the right time to help the king take more damage than he ever could before. So wow, so he can use the iron. Okay, so just use the Iron Fist when like the peak of attack or something, when you're trying to get 2 stars or something. So let's read to the Archer Queen, guys. Her hit points have been reduced in later levels, but the queen now gains a tremendous damage boost while her Royal Cloak ability is active. So that's good for the queen. I mean, that's pretty awesome. The duration of Royal Cloak has been greatly increased in lower levels to help make sure the queen has enough time to land her most powerful shots. So again, the balance right there, guys. And so use Royal Cloak at the right time to help the queen hit important targets harder than she ever could before. So yeah, again, make sure you guys use that ability as soon as possible. I mean, not as soon as possible, but just good timing. So in other words, their powers have been balanced and some elements replaced with new and stronger abilities. And this is it, the last in the series of sneak peeks, and you know what that means. Updates just around the corner, guys. So yes, that's the last sneak peek. Getting the hero's abilities all awesome, just like totally awesome. I read that off the forum, guys. So what I think about this, I think it's awesome. I'm gonna get my king to level 9. Hopefully my king to level 9 will be before the update, but I wish my king was level 10 so I can get level 2 Iron Fist. But the Archer Queen seems pretty nice. I mean, she got a pretty good buff too. So anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this update. This was actually kind of a little bit of a long sneak peek. Hashtag 6, guys. So if you guys enjoy, make sure you guys drop a like, comment, subscribe. We did really, really good on our last episode. I don't know how many likes we smashed. I'm gonna just check, but I think we smashed like, I think it was 53 or 54 likes. That is amazing, guys. Thank you for all the support you guys have been giving me. Just make sure you guys do leave a like. That really does appreciate. Yeah, 53 likes. So thank you, guys. Tell me what you guys think about this new update. I think it's going to be pretty awesome. Just leave it in the comments below, guys. I would love to hear your opinions. Make sure you guys drop a like, comment, subscribe if you guys want some free Gems, I'm not sponsored yet. I actually got denied by feature, I mean by App Nana, because they told me I don't have enough subscribers and I don't meet the criteria. So the links will be in the description for the free gems. Anyway, I'll see you guys on my next video.